Until this year, Andrew Johnston was head chorister at the cathedral in his hometown of Carlisle, an ordinary schoolboy who was being bullied by others envious of his talent. He stunned the judges of Britain's Got Talent, including Simon Cowell, which, as you know, is no mean feat, when he auditioned with his moving rendition of Andrew Lloyd Webber's P.A. Jesu. He is now a singing sensation with his debut album, One Voice, topping the charts, and of course he has fans across the world. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Andrew Johnston.
Open.